Have you ever wondered how train cars stay securely connected, even when pulling extremely heavy loads? The answer lies in a technology that has been in use for over a century. The Janney Coupler. This coupler system allows train cars to connect automatically and securely, reducing the risk of accidents for railway workers and improving efficiency in the rail industry. The Janney Coupler was invented by Eli H. Janney in 1868 and patented in 1873. Its unique design replaced the old pin and chain coupling system, which was highly dangerous for railway workers. With a more reliable automatic mechanism, the Janney Coupler was gradually adopted on a large scale. In 1893, the United States government mandated the use of automatic couplers, and since then, this technology has become the standard in the North American railway industry and has been adopted by several other countries. Also known as the knuckle coupler, the Janney coupler features an automatic locking mechanism that resembles two human hands clasping together. When two train cars meet, the coupler locks itself without requiring human intervention, making the coupling process much safer and more efficient. With this system, train cars remain securely connected, even under strong impacts or when traveling on steep inclines and declines. The Janney Coupler is more than just a train car connector. It is an innovation that has saved countless lives and significantly improved railway efficiency. With a design that has stood the test of time for over a century, this coupler remains a top choice in many countries. Its safety, durability, and efficiency make it a crucial component in the evolution of modern rail transport systems.